That's another idea. Oh my god, my line broke. There we go. First Kingston Mills largemouth. Ah, I stabbed myself a hook. Yeah, baby. Look at that little guy. He's a little chunk, like 1 pound. That's the size of that mouth.
Where you go, buddy?
Is that close enough? Look at that! Oh my god, okay, hold on. Look at the line down the top of his body. That's cool. Alright, very spiky little fish. Let's go. Caught him on this little 1-inch minnow. Tiny little 16-inch jig head. Sorry for the audio. Really, really windy here. So I might have to scream at the camera. But we'll see.
There
How's that for a perch? Eh? Woo! I got him. That's my PB perch. Oh yeah, buddy. Okay, I need to be on the bottom. If you're doing this properly, get up a little bit, jump back down. Oh, there's one right there. I know there is. And you got him. Sting! Ooh. Oh god, they're all such good size here. Oh, I love this. Woo! Yeah, another little like 3/4 pounder. There you go.
Alright, so today guys, we caught 4 types of fish. We caught perch, we caught largemouth, we caught a panfish, rock bass, actually 5, and I caught a smallmouth. I didn't get the smallmouth on camera, and I didn't get a picture of it, so I'm not going to count it, that's why I said I only caught 4. But tomorrow I'm going to come back and we're going to nail this place because it's raining now, so it should be perfect by tomorrow. Alright, see you later.